Hi everyone, welcome back to Crypto Basics. In today's episode, we will be learning how to add funds to SafePal wallet. To add funds to SafePal, first of all, go ahead and launch open the SafePal application and log into your account. Now, from the home page, go ahead and select a cryptocurrency you want to deposit. For example, if you want to deposit Bitcoin, click on the Bitcoin icon. Right after you do that, click on the receive button, and then this will be able to help you generate a unique deposit address. Click on the copy button at the bottom right corner in order to copy your address, and click on deposit from another wallet at the bottom, and then select your exchange wallet where you currently hold the cryptocurrency you want to deposit. Select one of the exchange apps and click on the open button to open the app. Now, enter the amount of the cryptocurrency you want to deposit or add to SafePal. After you are done, tap on the confirm button at the bottom. Confirm your payment by clicking on the deposit now button and your transaction will be processed. After you do that, you should be able to see the funds in your SafePal wallet. So that is how you easily do it. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.